come. You know, these people, they signed the pledge. Remember, they all wanted me to sign the pledge. So I signed the pledge, and then they did too. The only difference is I would have honored the pledge. They don't honor the pledge. It's amazing what can happen when you lose. It's amazing. I have people, in all fairness, whether they like me or not, and it was a rough campaign, and I wasn't nice, but they weren't nice either. But just remember this. They signed a pledge saying they will abide, saying they will back the candidate of the party. And now they sit back, and the pledge is out there, and the press doesn't even go after them on that. They've broke their word. In my opinion, they should never be allowed to run for public office again, because what they did is disgraceful.